Hi there, this is Srikanth Dasari. So in this lesson, we are going to discuss about arithmetic operators in C, which were very essential for performing arithmetic calculations. Okay, so let me launch the IDE. So already I have created a project under the name arithmetic here. I am opening it. It's taking a bit of time. And I have created a C file under the name arithmetic.c. So all the basic stuff like header files and main were added. So let us go to full screen now. Okay. And so the arithmetic operators are in C are like this. The symbol plus is used for addition, and minus symbol for subtraction, and asterisk for product, and slash for arithmetic or whatever kind of division, and percentile for remainder. Okay, so all these symbols were basic to us as we do regular mathematical calculations, or they are the one and the same in all other languages. Okay, so to perform all these operations using these operators. So let us take variables. Here I am taking double to get the exact accurate value. Okay, so let us take the operands or variables on which we perform the calculations as A and B, and then to store the result, let us take sum to store the result of addition, and DIFF for difference, and PROD for product, and quotient for the slash for division, and REM for remainder. So let's leave remainder for now. Okay, since this percentile operation is not, we cannot perform on real numbers like double or float. Okay, so let us take, let us feed the values through standard input and through scanf here. Enter the values for A and B. Let us have a message like this. And under and the scanf statement, since we have taken a double, let us use the, we have to use the format specifier %LF, %LF, %LF. A ampersand A comma ampersand B. Okay, so we have taken two values here under A and B. So to perform these arithmetic calculations, so let us use a sum which catches the addition. Okay, since these two operators acts as operands, and the plus symbol or the symbol for addition indicates the operation here. Okay, so this signifies the addition. Okay, in the same way we can have a difference here, A minus B, which is the symbol here. A and B act as operands for this arithmetic expression here. Okay, this is another arithmetic expressions which performs the calculation of subtraction. Okay, so in the same way you can have all other types. Product, since we have taken PROD for product, A asterisk B product. Okay, in the same way quotient A by B. Okay, so since we not allowed to perform this percentile calculation on real numbers, so let us take hard coded numbers, integers like this, 40 percentile 10. Okay, so let us print all the obtained results. Okay, slash and slash t, the sum is equal to percentage LF since we have taken everything in double sum. Okay, in the same way we need this message four more times here. Okay, so in the same way you can change this to difference. Okay, percentage LF and DAFF here, and product percentage LF PROD, since you have taken the variable PROD for product, and in the same way quotient somewhat we have taken QUO. Okay, and same way reminder of this particular calculation. Okay, the same way the reminder REM. Okay, so let us save and run the program here. So it's showing some error. Okay, oh, have taken an there is a small error which is unnoticeable here, somewhere around RAM is equal to 40 percentile 10, and yes, we haven't declared a variable for reminder and we are directly using. Okay, let us have the basic values like 6 and 3 and let us check all these operations. Okay, the sum of 6 and 3 would be 9. All the basic calculations here, difference would be 3 and product is 18, quotient is 2, remainder is 0 for this particular calculation. Okay, so 40 and 40 is divided by 10, you get obtain the remainder as 0. Okay, so if you want to test for that particular thing equally, so let's add this double slash in for more readability here. So again, you can save and run the program to give another set of values. So let us give 40 and 10 here, since we have taken the same values for the remainder. Okay, so the sum we have obtained using the arithmetic operator plus for addition, and difference product 400, quotient 4, and the remainder is 0. Okay, so this is all about the basic stuff about the arithmetic operators in C. Okay, so the arithmetic operators, to revise, the arithmetic operators were going to be like this: plus for addition, subtraction, this for difference, to find the difference, and asterisk. The symbol, particular symbol, is called asterisk, and slash for division, and percentile for to obtain the remainder. In the same way, this percentile acts as two-way operator here, since when you are using this percentile in scanf, it acts as a format specifier here. Okay, and in the same percentile operator, it becomes an operator in our expression here, and used to obtain the remainder as a result. Okay, so this is all about the arithmetic operators in C. So see you in the next lesson. Bye bye.